this is what I'm talking about. This is what I found. I know you didn't get like a good, but it was like literally only $5. And that's what it's gonna wind up looking like. So I hope I can find a place to like hang it up. And I just thought.
So I have to apologize that I did not vlog. I will openly admit that I did. I don't think I didn't vlog either. I think I didn't vlog really Saturday, Sunday, but I did vlog Friday. So, and I know I have to have a vlog out by today because it is Vlogmas. This is the last time I will do that this month. But just know that like for pretty much for a weekend vlogs, I'm gonna be combining. I just think that's just kind of better for really my situation. So I'm going to be combining all of the weekend vlogs. So pretty much Friday through Sunday, I'm gonna be combining. And you're gonna see that on Mondays. You're gonna see it on Monday and then of course, you know, so forth. Cause I upload mine the day after just to actually get the day up and not the day prior to. So with that being said, today I don't really have much I'm gonna do. Me and the kids are, We're gonna start some holiday decorations. My theme of this year, just because we're focusing more this year on trying to, you know, get the kids some more fundamental things. And I'll let y'all know more about what we're trying to get them this year. The closer we get to the end of December, if you know what I mean. So anyways, that's just for a later date. But as far as these days, I felt like I said in the last clip, I think that was on Friday when I had found, when I had pretty much found what I was looking for. The kids keep asking what day it is, you know, when it's Christmas coming. So I just thought I would get them like a labeled out, you know, like a labeled out calendar, and I found the perfect one at Dollar Tree. By the way, don't sleep on it because they got some stuff. They got some stuff in there. I want to go back. I'm going to go back soon. But yeah, I will, I'll show y'all just what I do with it. Each day I'm planning to, put activities in them, like DIY activities that I want to do with them, because they're going to help me make the DIY, decorations that we're going to make. And this is also going along with my class that I'm in. This is going along with it, so just stay along with me. You're gonna get what I'm doing. But this is also going along with my class, so I have to do a couple of things at once. I have to multitask, and I just hope y'all enjoy. Hopefully y'all get to do something like that with your kids. I'm just doing that for one, you know, just so they can, you know, It helps with a lot of things. It helps with me when it comes to my school. It helps with them. They like to be creative when they get home. They never just want to sit down. They love to be hands-on. They love to move. They love to be active. So I just thought it was a cute way and a cute something or activity for us to do outside of TV. Because I've also been trying to limit the TV that the kids have been taking in. So I'm trying to limit it, you know, get a little bit of TV, probably just for me to get a little bit of leeway so that I can cook dinner, but I don't want them watching TV majority of the day. So that's why I'm trying to implement this, the last part. And then tomorrow, like I said, tomorrow, Tuesday, I wanted to actually start my my collage. I don't want to wait to the end of the year to do my collage, to do my form of a vision board. I would rather do it before. Because you know, you never know, tomorrow's not promised. So you don't ever just want to postpone on that. But you know, if you get it, you get it. I'm gonna be doing that tomorrow, so that's probably what tomorrow's vlog is gonna be about. But today you're pretty much just gonna be seeing me do the kids' hair, and we're just gonna put up the little bit of decorations that we do have. And
okay, so y'all, never mind the pot on the stove. I was just heating up the kids some of last night's dinner. But I just thought I'd do a little mini haul right quick. So, of course I got some waters. I ain't gonna lie. I'm trying these brand new, they're like a new brand. It's like a grapefruit sparkling And I ain't gonna lie, like, I have like a tongue for soda. Like, that's always been one of my weaknesses. So I'm trying to find a happy medium and then, you know, eventually just cut them off altogether. I've never been good with cold turkey. So, and then I had to get Zaire some milk because he is supplementing. And then I just got some hot cocoa. So that's like a little mini haul. I just got some fruits, some pineapple, some cantaloupe, some watermelon, some grapes, strawberries, and then some muffins. I'm gonna put the kids some green beans on with their meal, and then they're gonna have some cornbread, a little bit of fruit on the side. That's dinner. And then we're going to get to these heads.
Hello, Grayson and Xander. Welcome to SC Mama's Moving Luncheons. You guys are participating in the late date services. I need you guys to understand. Can you say what your name is?
My name is Grayson.
My name is Xander.
And your name is Xander. What is your age?
And my age is 6 years old.
And how old are you, Xander?
I'm 5 years
old. All right. I need you guys to understand the rules of this because there are rules to enter. There are rules to enter.
Okay.
Come closer. I need you guys to understand. No fighting, hey? Before you guys can enter, I need y'all to understand. No fighting, no horseplay, always listen, and one person on each objective at a time.
Okay.
On each activity at a time. That means no two people are in the loop, that means no two people are in the ball pit, and it means no two people are in the bounce house, okay? All right. And the last rule, you know what the last rule is? Have fun.
Okay.
All right, ready? Hold on. Oh, y'all want to start over there? All right, let's start. So this is our cool down time. This usually comes a part of the babysitting slash play date package where I sit with the kids. As you can see, they are kind of rowdy, which is normal. The part that I use to calm the kids down after this session where energy is high and a parent may need to have their children in the bed by the time they come home, I try to include this. This is nothing but a therapy to add to it. And you will see me also turn off the TV. They have a system set up. I'm also certified in this. So anything that I do when it comes to that, I'm going to make sure that it's a formal setting. Here in a second, I'm going to turn their TV to a meditative practice, and we're going to sit here and we're just going to meditate as kids. We're going to sit here and we're going to get them calm, and this is also included in the package.
And breathe slowly and gently out through your mouth.